Hey, how are you? In this video, we will be talk about top 6 Playboy falls for innocents. But first, you should must subscribe to our channel Turkish Top 1. Number 6 Love Trap. Kerem Kegler Irtugrul is the handsome and flirtatious son of the Yigitar family, one of the very old, the leader of the textiles of Istanbul. With his creative intelligence, he has become the leader of the industry with the startup work of the family company that is about to fall into time. He did, but his father couldn't have been a man in Mohsin's eyes, because Kerem is the one who eats and drinks, travels and lives the poetry of getting honey from every flower. Aise Yilmaz Bursu Rosberg, who works as a worker in the atelier of the Kerems, is a bright, beautiful and heart-filled girl who lives a colorless, unpleasant life under the control of two older brothers, one of which is a despot and the other. Her only hope is to marry Berg Yilmaz Kurt, who has been a lover for some time, and leave this life behind. Number 5. I Still Have Hope. Umut Gizim Karaka is a young and beautiful girl who works as a manicurist in one of the well-known coiffures. She is so pure and naive. She lives with her mother, her stepfather, two stepsisters and two stepbrothers. In this family, Umut only cares for her mother Zeliha, Nergis Kuraksi and her little brother. The life of Umut is just like Cinderella. Her stepsisters are always jealous of her. They don't do any house chores such as cleaning, cooking and etc. Generally, Umut and her mother do the house chores. Also, Umut is constantly abused by her stepfather Zafer Ali Irkazan and her stepbrother Musa Burak Altay. Zafer is the head of the family, but he still asks for Umut's salary to buy alcohol. On the other hand, Musa is a conservative guy who does not want her sisters to have any boyfriend. Number 4. The Beauty Inside. The series follows a doctor named Ifsan from Antep as she is tested in both her professional and love life. Amir, a doctor from Istanbul, meets Ifsan at the hospital where he was appointed as a plastic surgeon in the city where he came with his prejudices. He will end this feature and face the realities of Anatolia. Number 3. The Strawberry Smell. Daphne Acilia Topalolu is a young and successful girl who has just graduated from a well-known university in Turkey. She is going to start working at Aras Technology as a computer engineer. However, in her first working day, Daphne argues with her jealous brother because her brother Sinar Aaron Woodham finds her dress as revealing and wants her to wear a more conservative cloth. In order not to be late further, Daphne does what her brother says, but she also takes her dress and changes her cloth in the parking area of Aras Technology secretly. While changing her dress, Daphne accidentally meets a young man whom she assumes to be a security personnel, but in fact he is the CEO of Aras Technology, whose name is Yalin Ken Yaman. Yalin does not disclose his identity and makes fun of Daphne. Number 2. Love Out of Spite. Ashley Demet Özdemir is a young and beautiful girl who works at a pastry shop and loves making delicious cakes. While she is delivering a strawberry birthday cake to the customer, she is involved in a car accident and ruins her cake. The person who is driving the car is Burak Yusuf Sim, a famous womanizer belonging to a rich family. They start discussing from the moment they bump into each other and wish not to see each other again. Since Ashley could not deliver the birthday cake, she is fired as soon as she goes back to the pastry shop. She becomes so desperate and does not know how to find a new job again. At that time, her friend Gonka Zeynep Tugse Bayat, who is working at the same pastry shop, accepts the job offer that she has taken from a big hotel in Bodrum. Number 1, the Kingfisher Bursu Alpetikin will be the director of the series. The new series Yelly Kapkini, signed by OGM Pictures, will reveal a well-known story. The series will tell the story of a rich and flirtatious young man and a young girl living in Gaziantep, falling in love with each other. In the TV series Yelly Kapkini, the impressive story of a family will be told in the series, which will be about the events that happened when a strong family from Antep married their irresponsible sons, the events of a girl who fled to Istanbul in love with a young person that the family did not want. Although she is the daughter of an important tribe in Antep, is the subject of the series. While the series tells a beautiful love story, it also tells the life story that turns into a showdown. Those who watch the Mrasli series and love it will definitely want to watch Yelly Kapkini series. Farid, whose irresponsibility angers his family most, especially his grandfather Ali Saga, is decided to marry a suitable girl from Gaziantep.